What is Theosophy? Is it a religion?
It is not. Theosophy is simply divine knowledge and divine science based on fact, not faith, nor blind belief.
Well, then it's a cult.
No, it's not a cult. There's no leader, there's no dogma, you don't have to go anywhere, you don't have to join anything, you don't have to pay any money. This is simply a way of living, a way of being.
Oh, it's from the 19th century then.
No, but some important texts came through then, but they've been coming through forever. Theosophy is as old as time itself. It's been known by many names. It's the fundamental core of all the world's religions, sciences, and philosophies.
Well, how do I do it?
Well, the teachings and the writings are like a textbook for humanity. Everything you need is already inside of you. Nature is the true church. You are the temple. Theosophy is all about you.